I was like 157 and a half these last 2 days, and it really kind of annoyed me because I don't want to lose muscle. I don't want to flatten out. So I'm 162, which means I got to go back and really kind of increase my conditioning for these next couple days. But for the most part, I'm happy with where I'm at right now.